Hello and welcome into another episode of Garden Farmer. Well, there's just a few things going on in today. One is we're checking on our crop in this. Because the sooner this comes empty, or becomes empty, I should say, it's going to move over here. Be side by side of that one. But there's also been development. I got word back from my buddy there about the paperwork that we found. And, there's surveyors out here at the moment. Something's not quite right with the paperwork. Saying there's a discrepancy on how much land we actually own. They're trying to say that it may be less. So they're in the process of checking it now. Hopefully it ain't less. I guess it's a discrepancy about this part of the land. I guess, because I'm not quite sure. They just said something about the shed and the property that it sits on. It's the only shed that it's sitting on. Could be that it's right on the property line. And it actually goes out that way, and we're utilizing the back part, and we're not supposed to be. I don't know yet. We'll find out after they get done doing all their stuff. Right now, they're, I don't even know where they're at. They walked off that direction, talking, and having their little smoke break. And that's the last I seen them. I don't know. I don't see them. Well, they're there somewhere. Meantime, though, we need to work on getting what we do have ready sold off. Let's go in here and let's go. Right now we're storing. We need to change that to spawning, I guess. Yes, there we go. There we go. I just let it know, be known that it was there. Yeah, I think I'll do the one. And then go to the other one. I'm going to go ahead and open this gate. Let's go ahead and get hooked to the trailer. We're gonna need it. Now, let's see. I don't remember exactly how to use this, so it might be just a moment here. Let's turn that on so we can actually see. Okay. Okay. I do believe that's everything, but I'll check here real quick. Let me jump on out. Everything's strapped down. Everything's good there. Everything's good here. Go ahead and switch this back to not spawning. Back to storing. You know what? We need to check to see where we're taking it today. I'm not quite sure. Let's see here. Looks like the same place. Bay Greens seems to be the best paying place on the map. Now we can put the pedal to the metal and go. Yeah, county kind of got on me about, you know, going a little too fast during in the town area. Oh! Ouch! The brakes don't want to work. Alright, so here we go, we're selling. And yes, I know, for all you out there that are all about the realness, yeah, we're gonna back up through the gate. There's just no helping it. Okay. Wow. 21,156? Not bad. Really need to work on getting a bridge put there. Oh, they're still here. They must not be done yet. Okay, this backing up in this tight area is definitely a bit of a task. These bushes are right there. That should be enough room to spot them, I hope. Ain't gonna have a whole lot, but we're gonna have at least something here. Let's put the spawning. There we go. Right, that's quit spawning, so therefore we'll just go ahead and do it while we're here. Go back to storing. May have to drag the boxes over. I think I might have just done it. They're all on. Just enough room. Hopefully we'll have word back soon about what's going on with that. Gotta pull off for a second. Once again, we didn't look to see what we're getting for this. And being as it's sunflower, it'll be up here. Same place. Okay. Okay. Well, 17,949. And another 14,359. Not bad, and we are sitting on a pretty decent amount of money. So I think it's time to slow down. Yes, it's time to do that, but it's also time to get on it with that farmer over here. He's going to let me place some beehives next to his fields. He's got a few fields over here, and he does more arable crops, so he's gonna let us put a couple of our trusty old beehives next to his fields. Hello, pup. Don't want to run you over. Alright, so I'm gonna park right here. And I'm gonna go talk to him real quick. He's got a nice little setup over here. This house looks awfully familiar to ours. Anyway, see you in a minute. Alright, so they've been placed. And let's go take a look at them real quick. One is over here for these fields. Has a 150 meter range, and it says get honey at pallet location. Pallet location is out here at the other fields where the other beehive happens to be. Yeah, you get too close to it, you get the field info behind it. Anyway. No, this is not the one that you gotta put the bees in. That's all done, all taken care of. Now we need to go ahead and get this trailer back to the house and get it, parked up. And he's still here. Well, they're still here, I should say. It's actually two of them. I wonder what's going on that they're still both here. How long does it take to survey a piece of property? This is going to be tight. Put it where the tanker is. Turn those back off again. Looks better without them. I do wonder what is taking so long. I just don't know. Well, anyway, in the meantime, though, we've gotten everything done we had planned for today, and hopefully everybody enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and hit the like button if you don't mind. And if you're new here and you want to see more, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. But don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any videos that get posted or live streams that I may do. In the meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Bye, y'all.